Welcome again to the 9th annual COSI Challenge. We're just delighted to be back here in Thredbo after missing last year due to COVID. We have an amazing group of people. I think well over 500 people have registered, and I think we've busted through $350,000 in donations. So it's just an amazing day to be here. We're so excited. And we're hoping that the weather gods will stay kind. There is a bit of a change coming through, and it's supposed to snow tomorrow, but we're hoping it'll stay fine for today.
Good morning, and welcome to the 9th COSI Challenge in 2021. And we're so grateful to everybody who's donating, everybody who's participating today. Thank you all for coming. Thank you all for donating. And on behalf of our patients, we're looking forward to a wonderful, wonderful day. Thank you.
I'm Jake, this is Alyssa. We're here to climb the mountain.
I'm supporting my mother who she had cancer, me growing up with her, and yeah, she passed away from it, so I really want to do this for her, yeah.
I'm Liz DeSoma, and I'm the CEO of Medicines Australia, and the member companies of Medicines Australia have long supported rare cancers. Fantastic charity, and I hope we all walk really toughly today and raise lots of money for a very great cause.
Hi, my name's David Staples. I'm from Roche Australia. I'm here to support a really great charity, get some good exercise, and then spend some good time with my colleagues raising money for a really good purpose. Thank you.
So I'm here today because one of my friend's dads just recently passed away at the beginning of February from a rare cancer. So I'm walking here today because of him, but also here with my colleagues, and we every day work towards helping our patients and doing what we can to help those patients who do suffer from rare cancers and other cancers.
I'm here to walk in honour of my uncle who died last year from pancreatic cancer, and this is a really wonderful cause, and we really need to work together to fight against this disease, and I'm glad to see so many people participating in this fantastic event. Thanks.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Aurélie. Je suis venue aujourd'hui pour supporter rare cancer.
Hi, I'm Kimberly, and I'm here today in memory of my auntie Margaret, who passed away a couple of years ago to a rare cancer, and also one of our dear colleagues who's fighting a rare form of lymphoma at the moment. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Luke Mannix, and this is Jamie. We're walking for the AstraZeneca team today up to the top of Mount Kosciuszko. We're walking today to raise money for Rare Cancers Australia. For those patients that are diagnosed with rare cancers, give them the optimal treatment so they can live longer and a full life.
So, my name is Cherry Zen. I'm here today because I wanted to help people in need. I lost my auntie to cancer, so I hope, you know, there will be people that can be helped. Thank you very much.
Hi, I'm Elise Kelly, and I'm the head of oncology for Pfizer. This is the Pfizer 5 team, and we are really excited to be climbing today, and we're doing this in support of Rare Cancers Australia, which is an amazing organisation that supports patients across Australia who are really suffering from rare and less common cancers, and we want to support them as much as we can, so we're here today. Thank you. Yay!
Hi, I'm Gretchen, and this is my family, Dave, Oscar and Rosa, and we're here today to support Rare Cancers Australia. Very excited about the walk.
Hi, I'm Chris George, I'm from Amgen. It's just a great cause at the end of the day. I mean, we're all in the business of making a difference in patients' lives. At Amgen, our mission is to serve patients, and this is a great way to show our support for those people who are doing it a bit tougher than ourselves. So it's a great outing for all of us. Should get involved.
Hi, I'm Bruce Goodwin, and actually I'm a director of, recently a director of Rare Cancers Australia. I'm here to support the many families around Australia that are dealing with the devastation of a cancer diagnosis, and really want to show support to get people with rare cancers treated equally.
Hi, I'm Sandy. I'm from WA, and this is Samantha. She's from Victoria. We're social distancing because WA have got COVID, but we're here from BMS, and we are walking the COSI climb because we work for the immuno-oncology department, and we really have patients at the centre of what we do every day.
Hi there, I'm Stuart.
I'm Colin.
and we're working for the Roche Rangers, and today we're working for Clan Alexander.
My name is Michelle Gamble and I work for Bayer, and Bayer are fundraising for Rare Cancers Australia, but I'm also here to honour the walk-in on behalf of my dad. My dad's got prostate cancer, so I'm doing this walk today for dad.
I'm Samir and I'm Ritu. We are here to support this event and we are in the memory of our mother's memories.
If the wind does go get quite high, the chairlift may be closed, which means you will have to walk back down. Do you all have one of these? It has a map showing you how you can walk down if you need to. I think that's all, so have a wonderful time.
I just want to let you know that there are very few snakes on Merritt's track.
Okay guys, you can get on your way. Good luck, have fun. We'll be right back.